You're gonna need your power inverter. This is a 1500 watt one from Power Drive. You can use any one that you want.